This satyas, these truths I am sharing, we both are eating from same plate. I will not compromise on the quality of the truth. I want all of you to watch one documentary. I am projecting a link. It's an American documentary. How you are being controlled by media and entertainment cult. I want you to watch the link I am posting. Please watch it. I think I have a lot to tell you guys about the Raja Vidya Raja Guhyam, royal secret, royal knowledge. I don't have too many arguments, logic, binary logic to prove to you. But I will tell you step by step the cosmic logic and the truth. Ahimsa paramo dharmaha. Non-violence is the ultimate strategy for the success of life. Frustration, anger, guilt, feeling ashamed or revenge, all these action reactions, destroys your life. Takes it away from you. You will be controlled and manipulated through those emotions. Listen. Injustice is done to me, no doubt. I am not saying it is not fact. It is a fact. Factually, so much injustice is done to me. But external facts should not mold your life's reality. Liberate yourself from the external facts. Let your life's reality not be impacted by the external fact. Then you are a leader. Person whose life is not impacted, affected, affected by the external facts is leader. I did not allow my reality to be molded by Dravish demons, Yashaktis. Anti-Hindu terrorists and anti-Guru Hindu mafias. I did not allow these two gangs to mold my reality, to interfere in my reality, even though the facts they did, they created. You see, they attacking me is a fact. They really tried their best to mold my reality, but I did not allow. I remained as leader. Lord of my life, Atmeshwara, I remained as Ishwara for my soul and my life, and I remained as leader for myself because of non-violence, not getting agitated, reacting violently and responding violently to them. Not only I did not react, get agitated and do any violent reaction towards this Dravish gang, never once I even turned to my Guru Arunagiri Yogeshwara and said, Swamiji, why is this happening to me? Never. And I can't even think of it. When I turn to him, I only have a wide smile. And everything is the best he has done, he has given, he is giving, he will give. I know for sure. It is extreme wide, wild, raw, intense, intimate, sweet, passionate life positive oneness with him. I can't even think of questioning him, why is this being done to me? Why is this happening to me? After you being a guru of me, after you brought me up and you gave me so much love, energy, power and support, you did everything to me, you are my everything, why is this happening to me?